and thanks for calling After Personal. To keep improving our service, we may record or monitor your calls. If you know the extension you want, please dial it now. For instance...
It's the pharmacist here speaking. How can I help?
Hello?
Hello?
Hello, anyone who can help me? I was wondering if you have... I'm actually feeling quite down today. I wondered if you have anything to sort of cheer you up, kind of antidepressants or anything that you can get without having a prescription?
No, you have to go to the doctor and get a prescription.
Right.
Most of the antidepressant will be on prescription.
So there's nothing you can do, because I'm just, I'm feeling really low today because, you know, it's Donald Trump's inauguration coming up and I'm feeling kind of really, really worried about the world and really worried about everything. And I was wondering if there's something I could actually take to make me feel better.
You can call the doctors, your doctors, and speak to the receptionist and see what they can do for you.
Yeah, the problem is my doctor's really horrible and she really upset me last week, so I just wondered whether there's something where I could just come into your store and take my bad feelings away.
Yeah, you can come to the store and look around and do some shopping. That always cheers me up. You can do that.
Yeah, but then I've got less money when I do the shopping.
But I don't have anything to sell you over the counter. We do have some calms. That's just stress relief. You can try those, but they're about £7 something.
So how many of those would I need to take to make me feel better about Donald Trump?
I'm not sure.
What would you say? What, 25 or something?
I wouldn't think that many you can take, and I'm not sure, honestly.
Yeah,
I won't be able to.
What about large... You sell alcohol there, don't you? Maybe I should take... I mean, that's obviously not prescription-based, so...
No, what about watching some good movies?
Yeah, what do you recommend?
Johnny English. I quite like them. You can watch them.
Yeah. Johnny English. I don't know.
Watch all of them. There is two of them. Have some popcorns and forget about everything and just have some giggle. I'm sure you'll feel better.
That's a very good idea, but in the morning when I wake up after my hangover and my calms, I've got Donald Trump as president. So that's what you're recommending, Johnny English, the movie, to make me feel better.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, I'll think about that and thank you for your help.
Bye.
Thanks.
I'm